Now try this. Whatever the 19th century composer Brahms may have expressed for some of you, it's very different from what that piece of jazz expressed for you and released in you. Now, both are good pieces of music, both are parts of the humanities. And perhaps you feel just a trifle better or happier or richer inside you for having heard.